MUKnightsTV with Marian Volleyball head coach Riley Anderson after Marian gets a win over Huntington in the Crossroads League Tournament quarterfinals. Riley, last time you guys played Huntington, obviously it did not go so well. Probably one of the worst matches, you know, statistically, you know, effort-wise, you know, probably you've been a part of. Today, everything kind of seemed to go, you know, quick. What kind of change, you know, from that moment in October to now, you know, hey, a quick, swift 3-0 sweep?
Yeah, for us, it was a good, sweet revenge match, quite frankly. And we've practiced the things that we need to. We've watched the film, you know, what we need to do to change it. And in practice, we really worked on our out-of-system work and what we needed to do from a blocking perspective to shut them down.
And, you know, last week, you guys got, you know, 3 5-set matches, and you lose Friday and Saturday in 5. You know, how did the girls, you know, handle the, you know, adversity, you know, throughout practice, you know, and, like, come back with a mindset like, hey, it's a new season, it's new time. How did they were able to do that this week?
Yeah, I think it's one of those things that it's the mentality and how you can bounce back. And it was one of those things we had a lot of conversations in the locker room on how we can better ourselves and just going after balls, you know, not expecting the other team to make the errors, that we have to win the points and not wait for others to make the mistakes. So it's just switching that mentality and having that mentality in practice and just going all out.
You know, 33 kills tonight on offense, a little low number, but, you know, it was effective. Your hitting percentage was good. And Skylar, you know, obviously, what can you say, but 13 kills, she hit 360. You know, for her to be a leader and kind of help you get through and on to the semifinal round now, what's that say about her?
Yeah, I mean, it's huge. I mean, she's a huge piece of our offense, defense, all around. But I would say, you know, our middles did a really good job of holding that block to get our pin hitters those splits that we needed. So made our pin hitters look a little bit better by having that offense in the middle. So credit to all of our hitters.
And then your setters tonight played phenomenally, offensively and defensively. Both of them got double-doubles. Both of them led the team. It's Logan and Katie. You've kind of been toying around with the setters all year, and you've been playing with Ainsley and, you know, Logan and Katie. Do you think you kind of maybe found the right duo there with, you know, with Katie and Logan?
Yeah, I think we've been looking for that duo. We've been looking for the ones that can make our hitters better and can be consistent out there. And I think they both did a phenomenal job out there tonight, and ones that we'll probably look at moving forward.
Well, hey, you know, semifinals are on Wednesday, whether it's here or at Indiana Wesleyan. Best of luck in that match.
Thank you.